In the world, there are cases that to this day remain a mystery. And one of the places that is full of these mysteries is Siberia, a vast geographical region located in the eastern Asian part of the Russian Federation. In this place, there is a crater with a strange shape that has surprised many. As scientists say, it has a peculiar and enigmatic shape. This mysterious crater was called Patomskiy, discovered in 1949 by the Russian geologist Vadim Kolpakov, which is why it is also called Kolpakov's Cone. He undertook an expedition to the north of the Irkutsk region for an official task of drawing up a geological map of the region and stumbled upon this mysterious structure. It is about 160 meters long by 40 meters high and is estimated to be between 300 and 350 years old. But the curious thing about this crater is that in the center, it has a kind of sphere 12 meters high, which is not common in craters produced by meteorites. Many have tried to explain it, from experts to conspiracy fanatics. In 1949, when Kolpakov arrived in the far north of this region, the local inhabitants of Yakut told him a story about an evil place hidden in the forest. They called it the Nest of the Fire Eagle, which even deer did not dare to approach. Many legends were told, where people began to feel sick or even disappeared. In the case of geologists, they agree that this crater was formed by the fall of a meteorite, which impacted the Earth and opened a pocket of gas, generating a central sphere in the middle of the crater. Now there is another theory, which implies that it was an exclusively volcanic event in collaboration with the air currents and gas pockets in the subsoil of Siberia, causing huge cracks. A third theory mentions that it could be a piece of the Tunguska meteorite. In 1908, the Tunguska event occurred. On the morning of June 30th, a huge fireball crossed the sky of the central Siberian plateau. In a matter of seconds, a scorching heat made the sky burn and a strong explosion buried more than 80 million trees in an area of 2,000 square kilometers of forest. This event caused shockwaves throughout Europe, hitting people as far away as 65 kilometers. It is said that, for two nights, the sky remained illuminated in Asia and in some regions in Europe. It took 13 years to access the impact area and carry out the corresponding investigations. The curious thing about this event is that there is no impact crater, only thousands of kilometers of burned trees. Experts explained that the meteorite did not touch the ground, but exploded in the air about 8 kilometers away. Over the years, many theories have tried to explain this event, from the fact that what fell was actually a ship from another planet, to the fact that it was an antimatter phenomenon, or even that a small black hole was created. Returning to the case of the Patomskiy crater, it is mentioned that part of this meteorite from Tunguska was the one that fell in that place, generating such a strange crater. What is certain is that to this day, there is no true explanation, or rather an official explanation on how this alleged crater was formed, and it seems that it will stay that way. What do you think? Don't forget to leave your comments, and as always, we will be back soon with a new mystery.